Good morning, everybody. My name is B.R. Ishmar. I am studying in 9th class, AFC High School. Now, we are discussing about gist of the story, what is a prayer. This poem was written by Jessica Taylor. She was born in Louisiana. She is a young poetess. She loves music and poems. Her other poems are Loneliness, I Hate, I Miss You, and I Am Worried. Her poems are mainly focused on emotional issues. In the poem, What is a Prayer? She tried to explain about a true player and his characteristics. A true player doesn't give up at the sound of buzzer and sight of defeat. He follows the rules of any game. He tries to play with good emotions and positive thinking. He learns from their mistakes and puts them in it. He tries to put his mind on the game. He always tries to get victory. Unfortunately, he failed. He tries to win next time. He always practices game. Unfortunately, if he failed, he practices very hardly. He practices rain or shine, day or night. He always gives respect to the coaches and judges of the game. These are the characteristics of a true player. Through the poem, What is a Player? Jessica Taylor was able to explain about a true player and his characteristics with attractive words and simple rhyme. I think this kind of poem will be liked everybody.